Hi everyone. In previous class we saw about the basic arithmetic operations on rational numbers. So the book page number 14, addition and additive inverse. Okay, today we are going to learn about subtraction. Okay, so subtraction is simply adding the additive inverse, just adding the additive inverse only. Okay, let us see the example sums. Example 1.12, subtract 9 by 17 from minus 12 by 17. Okay, so how to write this one? Minus 12 by 17 minus 9 by 17. Okay, so here same denominator. Okay, this fraction like fraction, yes or no? Same denominator. So then only we easily subtract. Okay, so 17 here minus 12 minus 9. Okay, so minus 12 minus 9, same sign. So then only we add minus 21 divided by 17. Okay dear students, here given same denominator, so like fraction, then only we easily calculate this sum and then we get answer. Okay, so next example 1.13, subtract minus 2 into 6 by 11 from minus 4 into 5 by 22. Okay, minus 4 into 5 by 22. Okay, so let us see the solution. How to write this one? Minus 4, 5 by 22. So minus 2 into 6 by 11. Okay. Okay, dear students, what is the type of fraction? Mixed fraction, you know, mixed fraction. Okay, we convert mixed fraction to fraction. Okay, then only we easily subtract and we get the answer. Okay, so minus 4 into 22. So minus 4 into 22, 4 into 22, 88, plus 5, 93. So here minus symbol, minus 93 divided by 22. Minus here 2 into 11. 2 elevens are 22 plus 6, 28. 28 divided by 11. So minus. So now subtract. Okay. Okay. What is the rule of subtraction? So we add, just adding the additive inverse. Additive inverse. Okay. So minus 93 divided by 22. Add. So the additive inverse of minus 28 divided by 11. Here minus given, so we write plus 28 divided by 11. Okay, just add additive inverse. Okay, so now we easily find the answer. So here denominator, different denominator. So unlike fraction. So we calculate LCM and we make like fraction and then only we easily add. Okay. So first we find the LCM. So the LCM of 22, 11 is, so we find 22, 11. So the common factor 11, 2 elevens are 22, 1 11 is 11. Okay. Okay. So 11 into 2, 11 into 2, 22. So the LCM of 22 and 11 is 22. Okay. First we take the minus 93 divided by 22. Okay, minus 93 divided by 22 equal to, how to write this one? So here the LCM 22. Okay. Okay, here we need 22. So multiple by 1, both top and bottom. Multiple by 1. Okay. So 93 into 1, 93, the minus symbol. Okay. Okay. And the second term, 28 divided by 11. 28 divided by 11 equal to 28 divided by 11 into, so the LCM 22. Okay. So 2 elevens are 22. So we multiply by 2, both top and bottom. 2 elevens are 22. 2 into 28, 56. Okay. So now we add. Okay. -93/22 +28/11 equal to. What is the answer here? -93/22 +56/22. Okay. So here same denominator. Like fraction, same denominator. So -93 + 56/22. Okay. Okay. -93 + 56. What is the answer, dear students? -37/22. Okay. So the answer is -37/22. Okay. But the question with given mixed fraction. So the question with given mixed fraction. So we write answer also mixed fraction. So we convert mixed fraction. Okay. So 37/22. So 1 into 22, 22. Subtract 7 minus 2, 5. 3 minus 2, 1. Okay. So 1, the remainder 15 divided by 22. Okay, so the minus symbol. So -1 × 15/22. So the answer, mixed fraction, the answer is -1 × 15/22. Okay. Okay, dear students. So we are given mixed fraction. So we convert fraction and just adding additive inverse. After we make same denominator. So like fraction. Okay. So then only we easily this problem solve. Okay. Okay, dear students. Now we see the next topic, multiplication. Multiplication. Okay. Product of two or more rational numbers is found by multiplying the corresponding numerators and denominators of the numbers and then writing them in the standard form. Okay. Okay. So the given rational numbers, just we multiplying corresponding numerators and denominators. Okay. Then finally, we convert standard form. We write standard form. Okay. So multiplying numerators and denominators, and finally we write standard form. Okay. So let us see the example. Example 1.14, evaluate -5/8 × 7/3. Okay. Let us see the solution. -5/8 × 7/3. Okay. So just you multiply numerators and denominators. Okay. 5 sevens are 35 divided by 8 threes are 24. So here minus symbol, minus into plus, minus. -35/24. So therefore -5/8 × 7/3 equal to -35/24. Okay, the second sum, -6/-11 × -4. Okay. So, -6/-11 × -4 equal to 6/11 × -4. Why? So, the minus minus cancel. The minus minus cancel. Okay. Okay, dear students, here the downside have no number. Yes or no? Yes. Okay. So that means -4/1. Okay. The denominator have 1 only. Okay. So now we multiply. 6 × -4. 6 × -4. 6 fours are 24. And the symbol minus. Okay. Divided by 11 × 1. 11. -24/11. Okay, -24 divided by 11. So therefore, -6 divided by -11 into -4 equal to -24 divided by 11. Okay, this only answer. Okay, dear students, today we saw about the basic arithmetic operations on rational numbers with the subtraction and multiplication sums. Okay, remaining we will see next class. Thank you.